No one is hurt after a building caught on fire in South Knox County tonight. Rural Metro says around 4:30 this evening, crews fought flames at the former Handy Dandy Market on East Governor John Sevier Highway. Crews went inside to find that fire. They were forced to evacuate and fight it outside, though, because of excessive hoarding inside. That section of road is still closed tonight.